Really? Come on. What is up, YouTube? It's your boy, Pebbles36Brick, coming back with another gameplay of Hitman. Part 4 of Hitman just now dropped, and it's Bangkok. We've been waiting for this for a while, and see what's going to be happening. Let's get into it.
Good morning, 47. Your destination is the Himmapan Luxury Hotel Resort on the Chao Phraya River, just outside Bangkok. Your main target is Jordan Cross, the lead singer of The Class, a renowned indie rock outfit recording their highly anticipated sophomore album. But this millennial poster boy harbors a dark secret. 1 year ago, promising young actress Hannah Highmore fell to her death from Cross's penthouse loft in Dumbo, New York. According to the police, Miss Highmore's death was a tragic accident, but her parents remain unconvinced. They firmly believe that Cross murdered Hannah and only escaped justice due to the power and influence of his father, billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross. A secondary target, Ken Morgan, corporate fixer and attorney to the Cross family, is also staying at the hotel. Cunning and unscrupulous, Morgan was a key agent in the cover-up of Hannah Highmore's murder and Jordan Cross's subsequent acquittal. The Highmores understandably want retribution, and while the system may be powerless, ICA is anything but. I will leave you to prepare.
That was cool. Two targets. Let's plan our attack. Alright, let's see. Casual suit. You know what? Let's just go with the casual suit. Let's see. Nothing unlocked. Starting position. Hotel security. Nothing unlocked. Alrighty. We'll just leave it as it is. Let's see what other. You know what? Let's just leave it as it is and see what it goes. Starting club 27.
Welcome to Bangkok 47. Ken Morgan has booked the Queen Suite, but has yet to check in. You will find him in and around the restaurant. Oddly enough, Jordan Cross seems completely unaware of his presence. Cross and The Class have set up a recording studio in the Emperor's Suite on the third floor. Private security around Cross and his entourage is highly capable. Still, I'm sure you can find your way into his inner circle. After all, today is Jordan Cross's 27th birthday. The age when rock stars die. Good luck, 47.
Alrighty. Let's do this. That's my escape plan. The boat. Here's a guy. Alright, let's get to it. Let's find our targets. Hello. Hello. Man, fancy place we got here. Hey, how you doing? Uh-oh, spill.
So apparently you know who is resigning because of personal reasons and because allegedly compromising material has been leaked.
Hello there.
So what is
good afternoon.
I need a 3D dick pic, right?
What really?
According to all the rage blog, they just doubled in value.
The fuck?
No shit.
Because okay, I'm not going anywhere.
Yep. Aren't you dying to know? I don't even know why I keep.
All right, let's get into the building.
You're down every chance
sir?
You get. Always making fun of me and my opinion. You know, you're the worst friend ever.
Good afternoon.
So, anyway, this big real estate tycoon called
hello.
Out of the blue and
checking
said,
in.
I will buy
name's Tobias Reaper. Thank
great,
you so
right?
much, sir.
But you know
here's
what?
Your key card. Welcome to the Himmapan Hotel.
That is Ken
okay.
Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
Hold on. Oh, there he is.
No, still nothing.
That's something my wife has arranged.
This doesn't bode well. When can I have my suite?
Housekeeping is almost done, sir. I do apologize for the inconvenience.
But art doesn't give you any breaks. No. I am always creating, always curious, sensitive, and on the edge.
Alright, looks like I'm going upstairs. Ooh, what's this?
Who's the jittery guy over there? Looks like another one of those rock stars.
That's Abel Da Silva. He's only one of the most awesome drummers on the New York indie scene. He was in Death and Taxes and Flat Earth Society.
Yeah, I like Top 40.
Anyway, Da Silva's filling in for the drummer in Jordan Cross's band who quit yesterday. The record label flew him in, and I took him up to the restaurant lounge. Oh, Miss Barrett, the manager, she's gonna come get him soon.
Gee, I guess I...
Interesting. The class's regular drummer unexpectedly quit the band, and the record label has flown in a replacement. Upcoming indie drummer Abel Da Silva, who is currently waiting in the restaurant lounge. Better yet, Jordan Cross has not previously met Mr. Da Silva, and the two of you do share a resemblance, 47.
Alrighty, I think we'll go with this one.
His autograph.
You don't deserve his autograph. You deserve poop in a bag.
And apparently he's over there. But before I do that, I want to see my, Ooh, trespassing. Before I do that, I want to see my, room. He's over there.
How are you, sir?
Hey, how you doing? Is that his room?
So wet.
Great. Now they're not even letting guests inside.
The lounge. They closed it
off. Alright, upstairs. Hello? Good afternoon. Okay, I'm allowed in here. Let's see.
Hey.
Get a nice feeling for this environment. See, I can plan out my things. Key card. Okay, here's the key card, but it's not my key card. Okay, which one is mine again? Nope. Nope. Not that one. Oh, wait. And what's this? Alright, manager's note on the closing of Wing A. Okay. Do this again. Thank you. And here's my apartment. Oh, that's still not on the TV, huh? Nothing to do right there. My bed. A mini fridge and a letter opener. Probably gonna need that one later. Probably. I don't know. Ooh, a balcony. Well, isn't this fancy as fuck? Blending in. Yeah, I'm just enjoying the view. Ooh, what's this? Oh, let's get up and use this one. If I can take a guess for what this might lead. If I was 47 and you choose this type of room, I think it's really on top of the other target's room. So let's get in there. Oh. Oh shit. Gotta get in the other room. Oh shit. No. Oh shit. That was a close one. I'm guessing this is his room. Let's close that. Open here. Looks like I need someone to come in here. Let's see, hotel staff. Alright, let's turn on the sink. Sink's overflowing. Maybe someone will come in here. I'll knock them out. Hopefully. No. Well, that's just overflowing. All right, here's another one. Damn it. There we go.
Must have been a rat. It had to have been a rat, because I got nothing else to say. I don't even know any other rodents.
Uh-huh.
Jeez.
No. Quick count to 10. 10.
There we go. Alright, pick up gun, my coin. This disguise. And where can I put him? Oh crap, that's right. Where to put him? Oh shit. Let's just put him right here for right now. Let's see. How y'all doing? Don't mind me.
I've done this forever.
Have I told you about my back? Need to be careful.
Quit your whine and get back to work. Ooh, a greenhouse. Cool. Alright, now what am I doing here? I'm guessing this is some sort of praying thing. Praying place. Ooh, what do we got here? Looks like someone's getting lucky tonight. So, if I'm guessing this is Wing A, that means his room is somewhere. Unless I was already in there. Let's see. Yeah. I'm getting absolutely nowhere right now. No. Ooh, maybe this room. Maybe? Oh, what's this? Oh, never mind. Thought another target was coming up. Well, it doesn't show my weight. Alrighty. Maybe this is it? Nah, these hotels' rooms look the same. Whoa. Nice light. Blend in, no. Maybe this is it? It's really hard to tell. Damn it. Some stuff here. Okay, I'm getting nowhere right now. Well, ain't this just fancy? Alright, I'm going downstairs. I think there's nothing up here right now. Don't mind me. Hello, how you do? Don't mind me. Oh my god. Ooh, that's fancy. Okay. Absolutely not getting anywhere up here. So let's just go downstairs. Yep. Nope. Nope. Wait. The heck's going on over there? Oh, another key card to get outside. Don't mind me. Okay. Absolutely not getting anywhere. But let's just go ahead and get the other disguise.
I don't need a security guard.
Oh, sure. The tech industry is a pretty wild place, let me tell you. I mean, the office pranks we pull off, forget about it.
Hey, how you doing?
Security looking hella tight today.
Oh yeah. Good afternoon. Oh, okay, let's just follow him and see what's up. Is that a coconut? Of course not. I can knock someone this out.
So, anyway, the first album was just a lightning in a jar.
God damn it.
I can't believe how confident it was. Some fellas are now, like, deep in...
Ah, well, looking back, I guess we really hadn't figured out how to manage.
Stay safe out there, security man. Looks like they need some poison.
But, you know, we were learning as we went. Yeah, it was pretty dramatic.
But Providence is where Jordan and Hiding quite really clicked, you know? I'm really excited to be part of this. How's the new material? I only got the call yesterday morning, so I haven't made a single note.
I like the earlier stuff.
Touché. No, ooh, really, they still like a band, or are they moving in a different direction? Like synth riff and SH-101 bassline on the closing track was definitely a nod to something.
Okay. Oh, don't mind me.
Really tight groove. That's me, you know. Man Machine De Silva.
Yeah, well, you're certainly enthusiastic.
Come on, this is the class, the most important band since the franchise. How are you not excited about this?
Well, you know, I'm Generation X.
Seriously, I need some poison right now.
Well, let me tell you the rest of the story, because it was not until we upgraded the Lioness software that business really...
Maybe I'll find some poison
of course
down
he's
here.
Spoiled. That's sort of my point.
Good afternoon.
Usually when rock stars make outrageous demands, it's because they came from nothing. And they still can't believe their luck.
Okay, here's the kitchen. Maybe I'll find some poison in here. Soda can. No, wait. Is that Dr. Pepper? Huh. Damn it. Ooh, I found the basement. Maybe I'll find some poison... anywhere? No. Ooh, maybe some poison over here.
Apparently, they had this huge row in the middle of the night.
Cross and his manager fighting, huh? Excuse me, could you go linger elsewhere?
Okay. Wait. No poison. Okay.
Sorry, sir.
Yeah. Oh. Hello there.
You know, I actually almost once bought this place. Yeah. I think big plans turned it into a wounded skeleton.
Mr. Cross.
I have arrived.
All right.
Bright French colonial, the river smoke.
No. No. Oh, hello.
Today is Jordan Cross's birthday, and manager Dexie Barrett has prepared a small surprise party for him. The kitchen has baked a special vegan cake to suit his rock star tastes, and the only thing missing is a cake topper with the number 27. I suggest you speed things along, 47. Could be the break we need.
Oh shit. How's that guy recognizing me? Oh shit. What do we got here? Okay, manager note the room service. Okay. And still no poison. Seriously? Okay, stealing a chef. Maybe this is time for the coconut. Come on. Deal with four eyes later, I can probably take out the rock star first. Come on. Damn meat supplier. Oh shit, there are a lot of people that now know me. Oh god, that was a close one. God damn it. That was another close one. Blend in. Okay, that guy left. Now I just need to wait for the other guy to leave.
Complaining about
have three orders for the goose satay sticks.
All right. Going all the way over there. Shit. Ooh, that was a close one. Crap. Just act natural.
Okay then. I certainly don't want to.
Hello.
Hi, Chef.
What's up? Good afternoon.
I'll give you the short version.
Ooh.
Hey there, Chef. What's up?
Okay, so which celebrity death did you prefer?
Hello,
yo,
that.
Chef. Hey, Victor Novik.
Oh, goddamn it. Give me a minute to get poison. God damn it. The one thing I don't got is goddamn poison. Hey, how you all doing?
Look, you want me to deliver it?
Deliver what, mate?
The letter, Neil. The one Dexy Barrett told you to take down to reception 3 hours ago.
All right.
Hello?
No, I'm just comatose today. No, I'm good, thanks. I'll pop down in a moment.
Yeah, so you keep saying.
What do you care? Dexy Barrett is Jordan's manager. She's not the boss of us.
Who's in old four, anyway?
She didn't say. But he's staying at the Queen's Suite, so I figure he's someone important.
All the more reason to deliver.
So, Dexy Barrett sends a message to the occupant of the Queen's Suite, a.k.a. Ken Morgan. This must be the reason for Morgan's surprise visit. Sounds promising. Clearly, Barrett doesn't want her client Jordan Cross to know about Morgan's presence, so whatever business the two have, they're likely to do it in secret. I suggest you intercept that message, 47. Could be a chance to catch Morgan off guard.
All right, I'll do that. I'll do that after the birthday thing.
For his letter.
I will. In a minute.
In a minute. Okay. Seriously, I need poison. Oh, what's this? Oh, fuck yes! Finally! Thank God. Alright. Getting back upstairs. Oh, more rat poison. Excellent. A crowbar. Don't know if that might come in handy.
Thank you. The service has just been exquisite. Or could you say,
okay, getting back on topic. Time to decorate the cake. I'll deal with you in a minute.
I hope the food is well, to your liking.
Yeah, we could change the subject slightly. I think there's a limit to how many friendly faces and how many exotic dishes are patient.
Back here again. Uh-oh. Damn it, that person. Who the fuck is that?
Best hotel in Bangkok. Let me know if
okay, there's a
do to make your stay
upstairs over here.
Hello, chef.
Hello.
Ooh la la, the chef.
No, that's downstairs. All right, here we go. Got some upstairs. Oh, thank God. All right, back on track. And here we go. Hey, I got the birthday cake. Got me some poison. And decorating it.
Good. Cross will be here shortly. And I dare say he's in for a surprise.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so which snare
sound? Hey, look at that. Outstanding. Okay. Time to call Dexy. That's easy. A.
B. How can you even ask, mate?
My thoughts exactly.
Hi, Dexy. Yeah, we're just about ready over here. So, bring on the birthday boy. Yeah, we know the words.
Okay, got one.
Okay,
who's
yeah,
the
see you in a bit.
Icon?
Okay, guys, Jordan's on his way down, so get into position and, you know, fire up those vocal cords, okay?
I'll be out of your way.
Why'd I have to be vegan? Typical rock star bullshit.
Okay, he's on his way down. Look at me. I'm just creeping in the corner.
Okay, so I'll sing lead, but you chaps better back me up. Don't just mouth the words. I'll know if you do.
Does Jordan even like birthdays?
We wish you a happy birthday. We wish you a grand day. We wish you an awesome year. We wish that to you, Jordan. Happy birthday.
Oh, well, shit, fellas. Look, I mean, that's pretty decent of you.
Don't mention it, darling. Have a taste. It's vegan. Yum.
Oh, vegan, huh? All right. You guys went through a lot of trouble, huh? Oh, no. It wasn't us. Your father ordered it.
My father?
Oh, yeah. He was real particular. I mean, everything had to be just right for his son's big day, huh?
Oh, did he now?
Oh, yeah. Get a handful of it.
Oh, it's perfect.
What an asshole.
Oh.
Feels so good.
Oh God. Oh wait.
Okay, thanks for doing this, guys, but why don't we give Jordan a little bit of space now? Okay?
Seriously?
Oh, that's the last time I eat fermented oysters.
Ew.
Figures.
Okay. Crap. Damn it.
Say what? Okay, that's pretty strange. range.
And really? Really? Come on. Damn it. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Target down. Next up, Ken Morgan.
Ooh, is that the... What is that? Penthouse safe combination. Okay. All right, we got all that done. Now, birthday bullet complete. And no longer available. Oh, shit. Okay, on. Let's go to on the house. Okay, that's downstairs.
If I wasn't a badass bodyguard, I'd be a chef.
According to the hotel manager's memo, drunken members of Jordan Cross's sound crew broke into the Queen Suite last night and trashed the place. Housekeeping is fast at work, which is why Ken Morgan and his bodyguard are not yet settled in. Sounds promising. According to the manager, a member of staff is supposed to escort Morgan to his suite once the cleaning staff is done. That someone could be you, 47. I know how you love to grovel.
All right.
Thomas Cross was a media mogul.
Ah, these multinationals like to branch out. Investment, prestige. They own a football team, I think. Besides, the way I hear it, Thomas Cross.
Oh, what's this?
Acrophobic.
I think just plain old paranoid. He's bought this island off the coast of Costa Rica, and supposedly it's like impossible to dock, so you have to get there by plane. And they say he's got more surveillance than the freaking Vatican. And a security cord match.
Why?
I don't know. I guess because he can.
All right, let's see.
Singer from the class is Thomas Cross's son. Wow, I didn't know that. My sister.
Yeah.
Click.
There we go. Come on. There we go. Oh, that was a close one. Oh, upstairs. Good afternoon. Guess we're to approach Morgan?
Mr. Morgan, sir.
When can I have my suite?
Please accept my heartfelt apology for the mishap earlier. The Queen's suite is ready for you. Follow me.
Well, that was relatively fast. Very well. Lead the way.
Alrighty. Are you coming, fat ass? Oh, for fuck's sake, come on. Goddamn glitches.
Mr. Morgan, sir. The Queen's suite really is ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Oh, you brought a map this time.
Move on,
sir. Very well. Lead the way.
Finally. Come on.
How are you today?
Speaking of which, when I came, everything was so rich and exotic, and now I'm bored.
I hope the stress is to your liking.
I've only been here 2 days, but I already feel finished with that. Everything's perfect.
Oh, yeah?
Thank you.
Yeah.
So, that's just my opinion.
Come on, Mr. Morgan. Okay. Now I just need to find another upstairs. Oh, wait. No, never mind. Sorry.
Hey, you're a butler.
Come on. Come on.
I once installed an air horn.
Hey, boss.
My colleague's chair. It scared the living crap out of him. I mean, literally. I mean, hilarious, right?
And we're talking almost about there. Growing tech company in Silicon Valley. But just so important to have fun in the workplace, you know?
Can I hire you for my wedding? No? Okay, have a nice one.
The hell?
Yeah, I suppose.
Well, to put it in another way, I'm just.
There we go.
Let's take a closer look.
That's why I created a profile.
Expect the penthouse with Morgan. The fuck are you?
Really, really big.
I suppose.
Oh shit.
See there? A smear. As expected. But take care of it, please. So sloppy.
Right away. There we go. Just have to be careful. Sorry.
Covered in dust. I dare say this so-called cleaning was rather superficial, wasn't it?
Go on.
Wait. Oh, hello. Come on. Gun.
Might as well call it a day, shall we? Rest assured that I am going to brief Mr. Cross thoroughly on how his
investment
is being managed. Good day.
Damn it. Damn it.
Mr. Morgan, sir. The Queen Suite really is ready for you now. Follow me, please.
Oh, you brought a map this time. Very well. Lead the way.
All right.
Let's take a closer look.
Let's go it again. Oh shit. Lost one. The fuck?
Mm-hmm. Everything seems to be in order here.
Yeah. All right, here's my chance. Nope. God. There we go.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Oh, finally. Let's get the fuck out of here. All right, find the nearest exit.
Well, let me tell you the rest of the story, because it's not until we upgraded the line.
Come on, almost there.
Say what?
Oh, I'm going on the water, bitches. And if not, or do I need a key for it? I really hope not.
Wow, answer.
Oh yeah, screw all. Finally. My god, that took forever. Later, Bangkok. Oh, what's this?
The body of billionaire media mogul Thomas Cross was discovered earlier this evening, slain by multiple gunshot wounds. Cross was scandalously kidnapped this morning at the funeral of his only son, acclaimed rock musician Jordan Cross. A notorious abuse, Thomas Cross has not left his private life in years, and authorities are now looking into a connection between the two deaths.
Cross had billions in hidden offshore accounts, all stripped clean within hours of the kidnapping. Someone wanted the son dead to lure out the father. Someone smart enough to stay in the shadows while we did the wet work, and the Highmores picked up the check.
A shadow client. Someone got rich. The contract was just. That was a sound problem.
I know you don't care about politics, 47. But ICA is neutral, always has been. Can't allow ourselves to be manipulated. Besides,
it's happened before.
Italy, Morocco, Paris. All our clients got their intel the same way. Anonymous tips from a hidden source. Each contract perfectly legit, yet part of a grander design.
I don't see the pattern.
Somebody does. The board has asked us to chase down this shadow client, and our analysts are closing in as we speak.
I know that tone.
Someone's playing a game, 47. The question is, against whom?
Alrighty, this is just getting excited all of a sudden. Level 2. Alright, level 5. Haha. Ooh, a machete? Damn, that looks bloody. And what do I got? Only 2, whatever that symbol is. Alright, that will be Hitman Part 4, Bangkok. Can't wait for the... What is it, the final one? No, I don't think... I don't think that's the final one. I mean, if it is, then it's the final one. But we'll find out in the next video. Like, comment, and subscribe for more content. Follow me on Facebook and Twitter. And I'll see you guys in the next video.